Yes, there's nothing that can measure God's goodness and mercy because He continues to place a church administration that guards our faith. We see how diligently they strive to see to it that every member of the Church of Christ is spiritually mature and each member continues to live a life in accordance to God's will.
Definitely. Our next song will actually be performed by our very own brother TJ Ta'ai. He's one of the directors of CMVs. So a lot of the CMVs that you see, he's a director of those. So he will be singing his rendition of Pag-ibig sa Iglesia, dedicated to our church administration. Let's all give him a round of applause.
Salamat po, Ama, O Diyos, purihin ka. Pag-ibig mong tapat sa iglesia dahil sa kahalan na iyong bigay. Kami ay nakapagbagong buhay.
Sabayin niyo po kami, ha?
Give him another round of applause.
Yes. Most especially, we want to thank our Father in Heaven for really blessing us with a church administration that really cares and loves each and every one of us.
Definitely. And we have a church administration that really loves us. It's definitely, definitely inspiring. So all the more, we need to unite and be one with them and in their aims and the goals of the church administration. Let's continue doing this by giving honor and praises to our Almighty God by being champions of our faith.